Well, hello, everybody. Hi. Welcome to MDA. That's Mountain Dew Anonymous.
Thirsty.
For those that have abuse problems with Mountain Dew. We have a new member today. His name is KJ52. KJ, introduce
Hi,
yourself.
My name is KJ52, and I'm addicted to Mountain Dew.
Tell people a little bit what happened.
Oh, what am I gonna do? I'm addicted to Mountain Dew. When I drink just one or two, these people say,
what's wrong with you, man?
Start acting like a fool. From all the caffeine and the sugar, too. I'm feeling like I ain't got a clue. And this is what I'm gonna say to you. What's this?
I can't help it.
Give me that Mountain Dew.
I'm addicted.
Give me that Mountain Dew. I ain't playing with you. You better give me my Mountain Dew. Give me that Mountain Dew. Give me that Mountain Dew.
Somebody.
Give me that Mountain Dew. I ain't playing with you. You better give me my Mountain Dew.
Well, KJ, I know that must be tough to talk
it
about,
is,
but you know what?
Hard.
Part of recovery is talking about how it started. So explain how this started.
Well, it started when I was on tour. I had to stay awake. I went to the store and I loaded up and then I bought like four. And I just kept drinking more and more. All of a sudden, it happened to me. Just for some reason, I couldn't fall asleep. Maybe it was the sugar and the caffeine. Not sure, but I started to scream. That's what happened.
Give me that
it was really painful.
Give me that Mountain Dew.
But I know I can overcome.
You give me my Mountain Dew.
I know I can overcome it.
Give me that Mountain Dew.
I totally hope.
Give me that Mountain Dew. I ain't playing with you. Give me my Mountain Dew.
I have a problem.
Well, KJ, I know that was painful to
it
talk about,
painful.
But you know
I'm
what?
Sorry.
You can overcome this addiction.
I can't.
You just have to admit that you have a problem.
I got a problem. I just can't help it. Somebody help. I think I'm addicted. Every day I gotta just have it. I can't help it. It's just a habit. I got a problem. I get it. I'm an addict. I'll admit it. And I promise, I'm gonna quit it.
Hey, that Mountain Dew over there. Anybody gonna finish
KJ,
it?
You need to put the Mountain down.
Man, if you ain't gonna
KJ,
finish it,
you need to back away from the Mountain Dew.
I'll take it.
KJ, if I do back away from the Mountain Dew now, man, I ain't right. playing with you, man. Yeah, man.
Sorry.
You didn't have to hit me.